Here we are at North County Indian in San Marcos, California, and you are looking at a 2017 Scout 60. And believe it or not, this bike has 78 horsepower liquid-cooled V-twin engine. It's going to get up and go. This bike has 16-inch tires, both front and rear, and it is very expertly balanced. This will allow better handling. It also has a low 25-inch seat height, which will help you handle the turns. This particular bike is also equipped with a luggage rack and a windshield. It has nice large rotor brakes on the front, and there's that V-twin cooled engine. And like I mentioned before, 78 horsepower on this small frame. It's going to be a blast to ride. And you can ride it here any day. Come out and test ride and check it out. Here's that luggage rack we talked about. This is perfect for throwing some of your gear on there or whatever you have to do. And then, of course, the windshield, which definitely comes in handy on the freeway. But that could be your dream bike. So come on out, check it out, take it for a test ride. We want to know what you think. Scout 60.